strong straight line winds and large hail. The report from Highway 67 was found to be due to softball-sized hail accumulating rapidly on the highway, causing a large car accident. The meteorologist